Hello everybody, I am Dulce Idol and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do this blue, purple, and pink smoky eye. It takes me less than 20 minutes because I use a little tape trick. I will show you in this tutorial. Stay tuned and I hope you like what you see. See ya. Okay, so today I'm going to be showing you how I created this look. It's a dark smoky eye using purples, pinks, and blues, and I already did this eye, and I moisturized, primed my face, did the foundation. Now I'm going to do my left eye, your right eye, and as you can see, I already put my tapes. I am going to use my Jaclyn Hill palette, and I'm going to be using this dark blue purple, and I'm just going to cover the lids of my eyes until they're really dark blue. Just going to go over my eyelid. Remember, I already have the tapes. Then I'm gonna take my Morphe palette and I'm going to get this fuchsia pink and I'm just going to go over that. Bring those two together. To get this blue, I'm actually going to be using one of my NYX color liquid lipsticks. And if you do want a color that pops and is bright, I recommend you use these because I'm going to just put that in the beginning of my eyelid. Now you're using a detail brush so you can blend it out. As you can see, I only went halfway. Next, I'm going to take my Jaclyn Hill palette and I'm going to take this aqua color. I'm going to go over the cream lipstick just to make the color pop. What I'm going to do next, I'm going to get another one of my cream liquid lipsticks, and this is actually the darkest purple in the package, so I'm going to put that at the corner edges of my eye. And again, I'm going to take my shader brush and I'm going to blend that out into the corner. After I finish blending that out, I'm going to take my Vivid Brights liquid eyeliner in the color blue and I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to line the top of my eye. I'm then going to remove my tapes. And I'm gonna remove any eyeshadow that may have fallen on my cheeks. Next, I'm gonna do the bottom of my eyes. I'm going to be using the same cream lipstick in a dark, dark, dark purple, and I'm just going to tap a little bit here. Then I'm going to get a hot pink color. And so you can use any cream liquid lipstick that you have. I got mine from NYX only because it came in a big packet, but as long as it's cream lipstick and not matte, then you're okay because this blends out really pretty. So I'm gonna take a very tiny little detail brush. I'm gonna get a little bit of the blue. And I'm just going to line the bottom of my eye. I'm gonna take the hot pink color and I'm just gonna do the insides. Now as you can see, my liquid came out perfect because I used the tape to guide it. So if you have a hard time putting on liquid eyeliner, I recommend that you try the tape trick because it does help. I just started doing this recently and it's like, so when you finish lining your eye, you're gonna take any mascara, you're just gonna apply it on vigorously until it's nice and thick and dark. I'm gonna take just a dollar store lash and I'm going to put it. Lastly, I'm gonna be using my NYX roll-on shimmer and I'm just going to put a little bit on my palm. I'm gonna take another tiny little detail brush I'm gonna take that, just go ahead. Thank you guys so much for watching and subscribing. I hope to see you next time. Like I say in all my videos, I love you and I'll see you soon.